News Team 33, the team to watch at 5 and 10.